Herbert in the gun, takes the snap, has some heat, fires deep left side and throws it into the end zone. McCreary tipped it back in bounds, and it's intercepted by Kalu.
Oh, what a play.
McCreary, knowing that he couldn't pick it off, played a little volleyball, went high in the air, and threw it back to Kalu, who got both feet down and stepped out of bounds for the INT with 7 seconds to go.